do that too, because a lot of times they can result in a legendary.
Yeah, we're in Brighthoof, but
is it not coming through your headphones?
I found two. There's one here and one down there.
How many dice we got left to get?
Ten.
Enjoy your vacation.
Well, I'll grab this one. I've probably got better.
So how many lucky dice are left?
There'll be eight.
There's had to be some on the beach down here somewhere. Yeah, there's one.
A what?
It's not there.
Oh, you found a lucky dice. Where are you?
Stops at nothing. Those shadows grin. Only the quest will prevail.
Oh, did you just find a note thingy?
Yeah.
Where?
Wait, is that your
companion thing? Yep.
Where? Hey, you're feeling luckier.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Just trying to work out where we are on the map. Yeah, because maybe we're going to get through this way. You can keep looking for a way if you want. I'm going to keep looking.
Thank you.
There is a thing on the bounty now. Yeah, that takes us to Tangle Grove.
There's this dude thing who was floating about in the ocean, mining his own beeswax, when the dang dang ocean went and blew itself up. Well, you blew it up. Now he can't move, and he's stuck out there just shriveling up in the sun, so you gotta do something. Find him in the Wonderlands.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. We had a good look around, I didn't see anything, so. I think I'm stuck. I'm stuck. How is it great news? Yeah. Like it's probably one in there, but we know there's one there. So we got two that we don't know where. We haven't found them yet. There's four left, but probably only Oh. Found one. I have a rough theory where another one might be, but I've got no fucking clue how we get up there.
How long it takes to aim this gun. Oh, there's the control dog we killed.
Oh. What? Who said that? I say it. I don't know how to fucking get up there, but I say it. What you blattin' at me for? It's shitty because we know where it is, we just don't know how to get to it. How'd you get up?
That thing that the fish is hanging on. Well, there's some blue down there.
What's going up?
Okay, get on the thing that the fish is. So did you actually jump on the fish thing?
Yep.
Yeah, one of them's the one we don't know where how to get it. The other one is probably, to be honest, in the area we can't get to yet. Yeah, then it's just the one we don't know how to get then.
Says that it's maybe only a rocket launcher can open.
Bear with me. Is it a coincidence that this appears to be facing straight to it? Can I do anything with it? I just looked over there and I saw a cannon pointing to it. I'm like, maybe that's it. Okay, head to the overworld. Like, there's a mission we gotta do for Paladin Mike. That's just clear some camps. So we can clear some camps while we're looking for random shit on the overworld.
I'm gonna go to the shop first.
Good idea.
Somewhere before they get. Yeah, come on.
Well, let me see what I've got in assault rifles. Nah, I don't have anything in assault rifles I can really give you. Oh, that just takes us to Queens. Wait, we could just fast travel to the Overworld. Yeah, 3 bandit camps, and there's probably some other side quests we can pick up to do in here as well.
I thought I'd seen the worst from her, but a whole ocean destroyed just to get her story back on track, and you strummed along, happy to play your little game.
We still don't appear to be able to get over there. You want to do that bandit camp, or? Ooh, well leveled up. Ready when you are.
willing to take a shot in the dark?
Okay.
It's in all the Wonderlands, but I want to be a legend. I've heard rumors that the undead army has uncovered the location of a legendary bow. I need that bow to become a true legend. Can you get it for me?
Yep. So, this is something I didn't realize, and I should have. The D20 dice here. That looks like the artifact from Baldur's Gate 3, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So, is the artifact a D20 dice? Why would Domino's text us at 1 a.m. in the morning?
It's not like Domino's is gonna text you up.
Okay, ready? Is it what thing over here?
You spy a poetry page.
I've always dreamed of adventure, of being the hero, so.
Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
Do you want to go in this dungeon? There's a shrine piece in here.
Oh, thank the gods! You got my message! I was gonna shrivel up and die out here without your help! Well, go on!
Did you pick up another quest?
No. No, there's a magic bean that wants to talk to us. Where are you?
I'm over here.
Hey, it doesn't show me where you are.
Yeah, there's a shrine piece in here.
Thank you.
Good? Yeah, it has to do with whatever gun I'm using. It has to do with whatever gun I'm using. Yeah. Yeah, that's my dude. That's Flady McDeathface.
He sounds like sounds just like the skeleton, so.
Yeah, it's Flady McDeathface.
Thank you.
contains a shrine piece. Oop. Poisonous.
There's a shrine in here. Shrine piece in here.
Your quest is waylaid until you can find a way.
Yeah, but this guy over here still got a.
Ah, you there! Help me advance science. I see your path is blocked by poisonous seaweed. Usually not a problem if you can just swim over it. Good thing I am the greatest alchemist alive, or at least the greatest in my family. The solution is my sea kelp solution. It will melt them away.
Punk hero, I thought I was a goner back there. Now, let's find somewhere nice for me to, germinate.
In there. Where are you? Like, notice this one's blue.
Yeah.
I found it. Legendary bow tie. It was a bow, as in like a hair bow tie. Yeah, we're also trying to find seaweed.
Instead of melting, the seaweed turns to stone!
It's perfect! This is the legendary style I needed to elevate my personal brand! Thank you, hero. Sorry. No autographs.
Yeah, man, it turned into a rock. Not sure what to tell you.
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready. I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave and retrieve it for me.
Of pure snot. Yeah, probably go over this way, through this cave here. There's a shrine piece in here as well, so it might take us through there when we can bop the thing. Yeah, so where are we?
mean, we've got no choice. The next one we do has to be the sea quest.
I think we've got a choice.
Because there's... If we're going to do one, I'm going to do the bloody... Did you do that one over there?
I was gonna go in here to go to the cave. No, like, I think this is gonna unlock the ability to get past stuff that has, like, stuff in front of it, like the trees and stuff. And I know there was a shrine piece we couldn't get past, like, all the way up at the other end. So, actually, you know what we should do? But let me do what I need to do first. It's actually not better than what I have. Capacity wise, it's better, but So I'll give it back to you if you want to sell it. Okay, I might be able to afford my thing now. How am I just a tiny bit off? I open all of the things for money. I'm literally the tiniest bit off. $250, $360, which I should have now. Oh no, sorry, I need 729,000 for that.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's for the backpack.
I keep forgetting to check my list, my thing for the stuff that I haven't grabbed. Explosion. What are you looking at? It's a pity we can't duel each other.
Yeah, you can in Borderlands 3.
Because I'd love to see how you fared.
Are we not friends on...
Yes, deep within that cave, you should find the essence of your start. Your way
Ready?
Oh no.
Here.
Ready? Yeah, we'll do it. How, what's different colors? You ready?
Perfection itself. With this, I can complete the solution.
This shrine is dedicated to Grindana, the patron god.
Now, use this improved sea kelp solution on the seaweed blocking your way. I am the greatest alchemist alive.
Smell it? Coming from that dungeon? Seaweed melts away, clearing the path.
If you see any of my brothers, give them a helping hand, would you?
They need it.
What is the bane that we have to flick?
Roll.
Well, it literally says, flick it. We have to flick a bane. Not yet. Let's go to the 9 and 10.
Done wrecked them bad guys good, hero.
Paladin Mike has authorized me to open the Royal Reserve. I don't know what's inside. It's above my pay grade.
Oh, sweet. Look. Shrine piece. How'd that get there? Did little Tina put it there?
I want to see if we can get through that plant. Probably. Oh, the trees are gone here now.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine.
And it's the last one for Zumios.
This shrine is dedicated to Zumios, the patron god.
Okay, I'm gonna... Because we can get this last shrine piece now. Ready?
More hands make less dirt back to kill.
Thank you. It'll be the next, this one that has the shrimp basin. Yep. Oh! Ready?
Zumios would surely have a screen.
Yeah, I just did it, so. There's a shrine piece in here, apparently. What the hell killed me? Help me? Right near you!
You act like you've never seen a bunch of ghosts before.
I'm good now. Help! I need help. I know, I didn't die till after the encounter finished, so. So I think something exploded. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta go over that way. So. Alright, I guess we go to the scary place that I don't like. Like, I don't know how we get through those doors, but.
Thank you.
Gluttonous Beanstalk brought with it some sort of evil curse. I better check it out.
Indeed, fair hero, everything was not fine up atop the beanstalk.
I hate this entire area. Before you go anywhere, this I don't know if you want to. I don't know if you want to sell ship and stuff before we do anything.
Guess you could say that guy got weed whacked.
It didn't work. I shot it and he went to.
He's dead though.
Oh yeah, Diggy Dog, we got evil plans up in here. Just a little something Tina's been cooking.
Don't go or do anything.
I'm not doing anything.
There's place for your cell shit if you want.
Is that biting I hear? Don't mind if I do.
Who's there? You better be here to help, whoever you are.
work, but keep it up, and you got a banger on your hands.
Hey, who wants some? Come and get it! That's what I thought.
Yes, yes, you're very scary. Yeesh.
I am now accepting applications to be my servant. Inquire at the Tomb of Perpetual Suffering.
Reminds me of my first internship.
Going for a record new personal best. Didn't time it. Just a practice run.
You're in here talking about practice?
Hero, damn am I glad to see you. You got my message, right? So you know about as much as I do about what's going down up here. But whatever it is, we gotta save these people. Meet me up ahead.
That's right. It's your old friend, the Fairy Punchfather. And together, you shall punch evil right in its evil butt. Press on, Fate Maker, because evil's not gonna punch itself in the butt. Although that would be...
I tried everything.
Why would we punch?
Listen to me. The omens are everywhere. My visions are clear. I've even read it in the chicken guts, and the chicken guts do not lie. Yes, a terrible misfortune will befall our town any day now. A seed of destruction will fall from the sky, and all will be in ruins. And to those lucky few who survive the calamity, I will look down upon them and whisper, "Told you so."
You spy a poet.
And a chest.
Imagine a regent that stood on two legs instead of a stately and...
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof.
Can I skip the rest of the slide? Yay! I say lucky dice. Lucky dice.
The more the dice, the better the loot.
You're on one. How do you get up there?
I did that. Than that. Oh, there's a puzzle over there as well.
Oh, attention.
But like right here.
There's a guy here with a bunch of sand saying, "Don't jump." I feel like I should probably jump.
Hero, get over here. We got us some heroic ass deeds to do. You ready?
How the hell do I get up there? Okay. It's doable. I just went about it the wrong way. Where?
Darker and deadlier than the
oh yeah, you murder the puzzle.
What?
There's a marble close by. Crack it open. Everyone's calling us the Leviathan Riders now, on account of us, well, riding a tsunami into town on the back of a Leviathan. Wouldn't have happened if someone hadn't gotten himself swallowed while gathering sea dragons.
Marvel. Marvel. Sorry, dice, I mean. It's a marble right on top of this haystack. You know what I mean? We want to go up and do the obelisk before we do anything else. No, I don't see any lucky dice. Get ready. He's flying over you or something. Yeah, the obsidian one.
Thank you.
How do we get over there? There's another one over here.
Fairy whiskers are invisible, by the way, because of magic.
Like, there's another vending machine here. Not really.
Okay, what does your amulet do?
I'll have a look in a moment. You've got a legendary pistol already, don't you? Show me your SMG. My amulet's legendary.
Yep.
Extra frost damage, graveborn power.
Are you graveborn?
Yeah. It's my secondary one. Sorry?
I was trying to jump in that where the escape is.
Okay.
need some competent help. My fool apprentices have locked me out of my home. I will need your assistance. Come, this way. No doubt they are rifling through my notes and tomes, looking for dark magics. You must get inside before they unleash something beyond their understanding. Behold! This portal will take you inside my home.
Oh, lucky dust.
And will you be coming with me, or...?
Clearly you know nothing of portal magics. One cannot use one's own portal.
Oh, chest over here. Tired. Poor Jenny.
Performing the sacrament of Bod.
The sacrament of Bod? Fool apprentices! Castor must be stopped. Blenson, put your wretched broken body to some use for once.
Master, I will try. Ow.
Why couldn't I have sent you both of them instead?
Alright, so what did you do?
I knocked down this thing. powerful than ever.
At least your companion.
Thanks for the one
up.
For my companion to save me.
This time, believe in yourself.
Gotta keep living to keep culling.
He exploded into so many things. Check that later.
Yeah. Well, that was unpleasant. Never trick me again, wizard.
Excellent. You've escaped without the usual embiggening vertigo and teeth liquidation. Come. Here is your reward. You've done well, despite the machinations of my fool apprentices. Which reminds me, Blinson!
I am sorry, Master. I tried to stop him.
Well, your first act of apology will be sweeping up the basement. There's skeleton all over it.
Yes, Master.
And you'll be doing it as a scheme.
Probably. I'm not doing this level by myself. I've got terrain.
Was first to choose Trip or Ava. I just sat there because I was like, what's going to happen if I don't choose?
Alright, let's go ride Ninja. Hey Brad, how are you? Yeah. Hey, like, I'm just about to ride out because, yeah, my shoulders are hurting and, like, my throat's all, yeah, fucked up, so. But we're going to ride someone for, we're going to ride someone awesome. That, and it's nearly 3 a.m., so I need to get some sleep. But yeah, if you are subbed, there should be two options coming up for raid messages. If you're not, just, yeah, grab the first one. But yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. I'll be back, like, technically tonight. For something or other. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining me tonight. Much love to you. Bye.
Time.
Oh, down the road.
Down the road.
Ah! Oh, gosh.
Oh, shit. Did you fall?
Just because I want to fall doesn't mean you get to fall. Oh! I pushed Amy! I pushed E!
Oh my gosh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Bad, 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 bad mices. Bad, bad mices. Bad, bad mices. Jumping up, I told them my teeth. Cause they're evil and they suck. Go away, big bad mice. Big bad mices, go away.
Oi! There was a fucking bandit right there. He comes straight for me, you